How to make a paper dragon puppet part 2. Measure your hand just like the video shows. And then you do it. Cut it out. And fold it. Erase it again. Now glue it on your top jaw. It should look like this. Repeat it. Cut out a square. And form it like this. Glue it how the video shows. And do one more. Good job! Now you're all done with the base. Let's watch more cuts and then we can do the end of the video. Okay, now we can end the video now.